and two trees' branches and foliage have a cumbersome and untidy aspect to them. The tree is rarely grown for its ornamental qualities. The flowers, which are fragrant at night, are followed by a distinctive